Hello and welcome. I'm Dr. Pauline Baird. I'm a cultural bearer from the village of Buxton. I tell the stories of my village. I tell our whispered stories, our family histories, our practice and long forgotten traditions. I use two languages, English and Creolese. Sometimes I do what is called code meshing. Sometimes I do what is called code switching. Sometimes I do what is called translanguaging. At the end of this video, I want you to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Click like, share if you want to, and let's carry on this work. Okay, so I'm going to introduce you to a couple of terms. The first term is go away. In Creolese, we say go away. The other term is outside. We can say, I went outside. The other term is foreign. The English is foreign. Foreign. I would probably spell it F-A-R-I-N, using what they call I-dialect. I-dialect is when you spell it the way you think you hear it, foreign. So, today, I'm going to begin what is called a series of stories. This village girl, 12 days before 1st of August. 1st of August is a time or a day when Guyanese celebrate the emancipation of the formerly enslaved Africans. My village was purchased by Africans in 1840 and 1841. So I want to tell you the odyssey of this Buxton girl 12 days before that time. So let me talk story. A Buxton, people that say them go away when they go abroad. They go outside when they go abroad. Or them gone a foreign. Mind you, foreign is adjective in English. In Creolese, foreign is noun. Me been a foreign. America is foreign. Canada is foreign. Anyway, but Guyana a foreign. So me been go a foreign. Many places me been. So me go tell you about this one place me been come back from. We been in a place named Palau, in the Pacific area, in the Pacific Islands. Beautiful set of islands, beautiful people too. Palawan people, ungil to tong wagalang yangaw? Yes, I just said to them, good morning, and how are you? So, I enjoyed my time there, but Palau was not my home. So I decided to return to Guyana after 1 year of volunteering to teach children. When you see the plane left Palau, I travel from Palau to Hawaii. From Hawaii to California. California, I clock in a damn far tune. I stayed a little bit, you know, get myself together. Then I fly to New York, I clap in at my sister. I put on all my stuff there. I pick up my stuff to carry to Guyana. When I get the plane, I left JFK and I fly to Guyana. One shot. As the plane was entering Guyana, or when it's over Guyana, home began to stir because the tropical smells float up in the plane. And so your heart glad, at least me heart does be glad. Land on to Guyana this one time, I don't day. When I go in the line for the Guyanese people long. And the line for the foreigners and the diplomats short. So this Buxtonian girl decided that after the diplomat them line done, and the people them gone through customs and immigration, I joined the line. So when I joined the line now, I was the only person at the line, and I go up to the front of the thing there. And the immigration officer watched me. I buy from Buxton, you know. He watched me. He said, you're not supposed to die in this line. I said, who says so? He said, this line is not for Guyanese, this line is for foreigners. I said, but are you look a story, yeah? And what is Maya telling me? What is Bina really know is that with all them travel, you see me do all about the Asians, huh? I learned one new word. Me learned what them foreign people that's called people like me. People like me will come from another country and gone foreign. They get a name for me, alien. Alien. All this time, me been live a box and all them book me been a read, me been know that alien been a thing that come from somewhere outer space or somewhere, some other world. But me no been no say, me been can consider an alien. Yes, them consider me alien, all them airport. Alien. Let me tell you one little story with the Japan. The first time I go to Japan, a man take me green book. At the immigration, he go Guyana. I said Guyana. When he finally get the Guyana, he said, Jim Jonesu. But I look a story, yeah? Jim Jones and even Guyanese. A man attack with Jim Jones when he see me green book. Yes. And so when you go far and then they just think about you. So when me there in the line out, Abai go tell me that me not supposed to be in the line. Me say, Abai, look, me not move from here. He watch me, me watch him. The time I sing inside my heart, I said to myself, me not move from here. Not one blue sake, not one rice grain, not one kuras. You don't have to move me from here. Me not move. So me not move. And me go in the line. But you see me come out the airport and me hit the East Bank, and so I'm going home. All the smells, you see the market there? Oh my goodness, I want to eat awara, kokrit, cashew, sapadilla, pineapple, all kind of thing all in one. Me want to eat. Why you just want to eat when I go Guyana first? Tell me. So when I reach a Buxton now, this time, 3 years ago, when I go to Buxton, me say, the first thing I want to eat is some good patwa. Y'all know it's patwa. Patwa is bush fish. Bush fish. When we be little, we used to take one hook and we take the earthworm and we put it at the end of the hook and we put it in the drain or the trench and we catch bush fish and we match bush cook. Well, this time me ain't got time for catch no fish. Me and Cheryl went to the market and we buy a whole heap of bush fish. The patwa, and Cheryl cook the patwa curry. Let me tell you one secret. Me eat the patwa curry till me left Guyana. From the time me get the 17 days, me eat the patwa. Siobhan come upstairs one day, she said, Pauline, but how you eat this patwa for patwa? Get plenty, plenty bone. Me say, my own business. Me come from foreign, me want this patwa. Me not want chicken. Me not want beef. Me not want none of them thing da. Me want me patwa curry. And after then, it's shine rice. Shine rice and okra and stew. Y'all know it's stew? Pumpkin is stew. Bora is stew. You cook it up with your tomato and your onion and your oil and whatever else you want put inside. But me want no meat. Me just want me straight up greens. Me kalaloo and so. Panda rice. All them things me not eat all them time of them I want. But me not want sugar cake. Me go tell you one other day about the sugar cake. Now, boxing people, Guyanese people, all the Caribbean people, when are you left foreign? And why you just want to eat? How people just regard that you a foreign when are you go away? And how them regard that you when are you go back home? They could tell you the other story. In 12 days before 1st of August, this boxing girl, Odyssey, walk good.